Hello, everyone. So, we are on a special edition of walking because they are actively filming right now. It's kind of fun. So we're going to see where we can get to without them really being offended. So let's check it out. So they are filming the movie May December, starring Natalie Portman, Julianna Moore, and Charles Melton from Riverdale. Trying not to get hit. What's up, everyone? I don't know if I'm allowed to go into the square, but we're gonna see what we can see. They are filming in the square today. It's kind of fun. What's up and see? They are filming in the square today. It's kind of fun. What's up, everybody? Kind of fun. What's up, everyone? 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 Hopefully we are good. Hold on. Let's see if we can get... This is in Savannah. Oops. Hello, hello. This is Chippewa Square in Savannah, Georgia. They are filming in the square today. So we're just kind of hanging out to see if we can see anybody. Hold up, I'm about to take y'all, okay. I'm about to take y'all off the gimbal because this is pretty noticeable. I'm about to put y'all in my back. Hold tight. Have y'all seen anybody cool yet? Have y'all seen anybody cool yet?
Here's somebody, because I'm eavesdropping.
Uh-huh.
The dude behind us is talking about how someone is in the coffee shop. She's in the coffee shop. Here's somebody, because I'm eavesdropping.
Uh-huh.
The dude behind us is talking about how someone is in the coffee shop. She's in the coffee shop.
So it's either Natalie Portman or Julianna.
Uh-huh. The dude behind us is talking about how someone is in the coffee shop. She's in the coffee shop.
So it's either Natalie Portman or Julianna. Well, they were filming this morning. They were all over there. Because base camp is past Forsyth Park behind the old Sears building.
Yeah.
Is where base camp is set up.
Yes.
Yeah.
And I'm like,
but I was like, how close are they going to let us get?
Right?
Heck yeah.
I mean, I almost feel like you could blend in.
Well, I mean, that was the big thing. The extras were like, they were gonna have extras that were in a coffee shop. They were gonna have extras that were on a tour. I mean, that was the big thing. The extras were like, they were gonna have extras that were in a coffee shop. They were gonna have extras that were on a tour. So I was like, how many people are extras? And then how many people are standing here who are not gonna make you move?
No one's
asked
me to move.
Hey, there you go.
There it is. I wouldn't try going up to the table.
No.
Snacks, but I'm feeling
no.
Yeah.
No, I totally agree. It's kind of fun though.
It is good fun. It's fun to see how these things are made.
Although, oh, yeah.
I feel sorry for every, like, production person or, like, you know, person on set who has to go run and do things.
So they clearly, so they're filming here today and tomorrow, and then if you go up to Monterey Square, they're setting up the cones, and there was production doing something there. So they're moving the square. But what's interesting is I kind of think, I'm like, out of all 22 squares in Savannah, you're going to pick the like, most popular. It's kind of interesting.
Yeah.
I know. Well, I stream on TikTok, so I've got my people on TikTok.
What do you do on TikTok?
I walk around Savannah. I started exercising. I've lost 90 pounds. And so I go live 7 mornings a week walking Savannah. And so I have 13,000, almost 14,000 followers. Anyway, so they're like, go live. And I'm like, so you usually have this massive gimbal set up. And I was like, yeah, that's going to draw attention to me that I don't want.
Okay, so
it's a day in the life of Corey. Yeah. Yeah, come on.
Corey with a C.
Okay, K-O-R-R-I.
That's the thing I asked, right?
Yeah, but so I was like, with this big thing, they're going to notice me. But if I'm just holding my phone close, maybe I'm as conspicuous.
So how long have you been walking?
Well, I've been walking for about a year. I haven't changed my diet or anything like that. I just walk and yeah. Yeah, follow it. Come on. No, Savannah's fantastic. Are you from here?
I'm here.
Oh, okay, cool. Where at?
Okay, I'm gonna wait for your reaction because I get mixed reactions on 37.
I don't think there's a problem with that.
There you go. Good. See, some people have given me, I'm like, no, I love Midtown. I love like Baltimore.
So I'll tell you, I tell people all the time when we walk over there, I'm like, if you can find something low price over here right now, because what they've been doing is they've been doing these revitalizations of the areas.
Right.
So they started with historical. Now they're moving toward 37th and Midtown and
exactly
Starland District.
Like there's like two doors down, there's a house that's being brand new built.
Oh, yeah.
And then right, and I love being near the rail tracks.
Oh yeah.
And I like that neighborhood and I love Per Coffee.
No.
And but there's some big build happening right on the rail tracks.
Oh, yeah, no.
I'm like, when did that, like within months that's happened. So I'm like, okay.
No, you're brilliant to have.
Thank you. It feels
and I'm
good.
A local. I've lived here 38 of my 44 years of life.
I appreciate you saying
no,
that.
No, I think that's
sometimes
a brilliant
people
move.
People give me a look. I'm like, listen, neighborhoods are neighborhoods.
Because depending on where you are, people say, oh, it's on the other side of the bridge. And that's what the
yeah,
island people
like,
say. Oh,
yeah,
you're
on
that
other
side of the
tracks.
Bridge.
Yeah, the bridge. Yeah, or the,
that
yeah.
side of the bridge. No. Look, I tell people, I'm like, if you find something over there right now, grab it.
I mean, because we're in Seattle, so trust me.
Oh, they're filming.
It feels very good over there.
Yeah.
I love being able to just walk from that house.
Oh, yeah. You can walk
anywhere I want to be.
You absolutely can.
Yeah. And that's the best thing.
Yeah. No. No, I think it's brilliant.
Thank you.
Yes.
Okay, but yeah. So apparently she is in there.
So it's one of the two.
One of the two. And the other guy who has...
Okay, guys, so here we are.
Which one? I mean, I would have gone for
either
because I love them both.
Well, I figure so if they're out, usually when they're filming here in Savannah, they integrate themselves. I know they're filming for 3 weeks, I know that much. And they usually integrate themselves when they're not filming. They will go to coffee shops and hang out. And I'm like, so Natalie Portman would be kind of hard to point out because she's just a little with brown hair. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But
Julianne Moore with
red hair.
I know. Like, she'd be...
Now the guy? Yeah. Now the guy? I would have no clue who he is. Like, people are like, oh,
yeah,
he's...
who is the guy?
He's on this TV series called Riverdale.
Yeah,
apparently
not,
quite the little heartthrob.
I've heard of that TV series, but not... Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm here for the girls. The ladies to... The inspiring
I'm scooting down some because now people are standing up watching. Like, these are not extras. These are extras, I think, maybe.
Yeah, I feel like, but right on the edge here, I feel like we're...
Yeah, see, they're all filming.
Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah, so guys, we are back like we were this morning. So they are now filming in the coffee shop. And one of the actresses is in there. We don't know if it is Natalie Portman or Julianna Moore. But it's one of the two filming. These are like the extras, I believe. But, I mean, we're just standing here. Nobody seems to be saying anything. I don't have y'all on the gimbal because that was very obvious. Oh, can't stand right anything. Let's see how far they're going to move. Obvious. Oh, can't stand right anything. Let's see how far they're going to move.
Right.
How far are they moving you? How far they tell y'all to move?
Keep moving. Keep moving. We can't have cars.
So this is the biggest production Savannah has seen in a while. We've had stuff filming, right. Not like 80s. Well, and suppose, so right after this, in November, at the end of November, we have Artemis filming. They're actively rolling in there. They have Artemis filming. It's got Channing Tatum.
Hallelujah.
Oh yeah, that's gonna...
I'd get up early in the morning just to find out where he was.
I mean, like, here's the thing. Savannah's used to filming. We have stuff filmed all the time here.
Everything is, like, has the Georgia Peach at the end of every movie or show.
So we are used to that. Like, that is not... But when you've got A-list... Like, this gets exciting. See, I knew you guys would like it. I will blend in. If they're like, you gotta keep moving, I will go sit myself right there on that bench. I'll be like, YOLO. I'll be like, here's my driver's license. I'm a local.
So yes, you are.
Because that's the thing. When they're filming,
they
can't close the squares and they can't close local businesses.
Oh, sure, yeah.
So. Well, Channing Tatum's not filming right now, y'all. You're not going to see Channing Tatum. You're either going to see Natalie Portman or Julianna Moore. That's who's in there filming right now. They're like,
I would have chit-chatting with you.
Right now I have 44. In the mornings I usually have 400 to 500.
Way to go.
Yeah, in the morning we'll go up high.
That's
weekends
awesome.
Are crazy. See, we've been
is
up
it,
to 600.
Is it how many locals comparatively to just film that? Well, TikTok is a
not a ton of locals, yeah. It's a lot of people.
Just people who
yeah.
Are
it's a lot of fun. Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
I mean, hello, I've been on TikTok plenty of times and I'm like, and here I am.
I would not like his job.
No, I feel like
yeah, it's fun. Well, I came over here today to get coffee and I was like, why is my coffee shop closed?
Because usually
the news will announce, our local channels will say, hey, this road is going to be impacted. This road's going to be impacted.
Yeah.
Just heads up. There's been no iota
because they want
of anything.
Stealthy. Yeah, it was the guy with the cargo
ship. Interesting. Yeah, they'll talk. So this is what they'll always tell you.
He's
anything
like,
anything that's filming, they will always tell you the same thing. They'll say, we signed an NDA. We can't tell you. But if you ask the right questions, they won't tell you no or yes. So like we just had the last Halloween movie filming here. Halloween Ends with Jamie Lee Curtis was filming here. And you want to talk about tight-lipped crew? Ooh, that crew was, I mean, even when they were filming, they had tarps up around the house.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it was insane. They are current. This isn't, y'all, this isn't the movie with Channing Tatum. That's at the end of
He's in there.
No, that's filming at the end of November. This is Natalie Portman, Julianna Moore, and the kid from Riverdale. This is May, December. No, his date, I'm telling you, his dates are at the end of November. 100% certain.
Yeah, the gal even told me, she's like, oh, it's a little film called May, December.
Yeah. I can assure you with 100% certainty it's not Channing Tatum.
It would be nice.
I know, that's what I'm doing.
And we're over here, and they're doing a movie set. They're filming.
It's the movie set.
Someone telling us.
Oh, God, sorry.
No, that's not him. That's an extra. It's the movie. The movie is May, December. Yeah. Channing Tatum's going to be in the movie Artemis. It starts November 24th.
And
they're
that's
filming
coming out here?
On Tybee and Pooler. This is May, December with Natalie Portman, Julianna Moore, and Charles Melton, or he's from, yeah, that's not Channing Tatum.
Okay,
he's not here
yet. Like,
yeah, no, that's not him.
Okay,
nope.
Well,
right now, either
we passed a different movie set where they
no, that's this too. They're here for the next 3 weeks filming. Their base camp is down by, and we also have Chris Evans who's in town filming something else for Netflix.
Okay,
so yeah, but that's a
is there and, some Walking Dead thing because there was
yes, Walking Dead's filming here. We have all kind of things filming right now.
Okay.
Because somebody said Anne Hathaway down there.
No.
The only thing currently live filming today is May, December. Yeah, but the only thing filming today is May, December.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm mad again then. That guy lied to me.
They signed an NDA. They can't tell you who's here. Like, all they've said in there is she is in there filming. So it's either Natalie Portman or Julianna Moore. That coffee shop is closed today.
Too many people
they can't
knowing.
Tell you the cast, the crew cannot tell you. Technically, they're not supposed to tell you the name of the movie. That's why if you see the little signs, it's under the name SAV right now. They will never list the actual name
well,
of the movie.
On the back of the chair.
Yeah. But they won't put it on signs.
Okay.
So like
you're
when,
not from Minnesota.
So okay. Like
you're
when,
not from Minnesota, are you?
I'm not.
So, like, when we just had Halloween Ends film here with Jamie Lee Curtis,
you know, yeah.
And it was under yeah. Cave Dwellers. It was
oh,
not under Halloween
this is
Ends.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Awesome.
So, yeah, this is May, December. It was supposed to start last Friday filming, and it
okay.
They were delayed for whatever reason.
Okay.
But their base camp is, if you know where Forsyth Park is, on the other side of Forsyth Park, if you go all the way down, on the other side of Forsyth Park is base camp where all their crew trip, like buses and everything are set up.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Interesting.
Yeah, no, not Janning.
Well, thank you for clarifying.
No.
It did.
Because I was like, and I'm
like
sorry if I sounded rude, but I was like, no. I was like, no, that's not Channing.
I'd rather have you clarify it.
Now they will.
Because
I will tell
from the
you,
side view, it does kind of look like him.
I will tell you, the cast or the crew is really sneaky sometimes, especially when you've got big A-listers like what we have right now in here. And somebody go, oh, Channing Tatum. They say, yeah. It's Channing, like, because they're trying. They don't want.
They want to divert away.
There are
from.
Certain actors and actresses that don't want, like, this is a lot. I'm surprised they're letting us stand here.
Oh, really?
They can't.
So normally they clear out the whole area.
They cannot technically close the squares, and they cannot impact businesses around where they're filming. That is a policy, and so they can't close the squares. They can tell you to keep moving.
Okay.
But, like, we are not on the sidewalk technically.
Okay. Interesting.
They can't.
Mm-hmm. The lady said, we're filming up and down the street, so if you can just keep going.
Because you would be in their shots.
We were in their shots. We mm-hmm. were standing right next to the extras. Didn't
right.
know that.
Yep.
And then
so,
they came and asked us to keep going.
Yeah, but they can't close. They can't impact businesses, or, like, this is a very busy square in Savannah, so they can't impact that livelihood.
Interesting. So very interesting.
It is. It's a lot of fun to watch.
Mm-hmm.
We have so much fun. I'm a local from here. Yeah.
Okay.
So you go and see a lot of the things being filmed then? Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I have a TikTok where I stream every day from Savannah, and we come across multiple sets because something's always filming.
Okay.
Yeah. Are you getting your steps today?
Yeah. Oh, I think she's part of that. Or they're just directing her.
Yeah. Because they can't technically close certain roads either. They're just having, there's a lot of logistics, and so.
Can those go through?
Okay. Yeah.
Did you find her?
Okay.
So she's gained a lot of weight, I think, since I've seen her.
Okay, I appreciate you
so saying. I'm going to tell you that because you do not have this woman back, okay? And she actually looks way older than what I remember. I wish I had a younger picture.
That's okay.
I think it's a younger her that
I'm
choosing.
Okay.
Because this, now that I'm looking, I
really,
don't
do know. Do I want to see this person?
I'm not sure.
Okay,
then okay. Don't do it. Maybe you look more like Jenny now. Okay, do you think she looks
a little like the facial structure.
Yeah, a little bit.
Like the nose.
The nose.
Yeah.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
So they were looking for extras to be an extra in this movie because a lot of times things film here, they're not based out of Savannah. So they film here and they say they're in Alabama or somewhere else. So this is actually saying they're filming in Savannah, but you applied as an extra, you had to prove you had to have a Savannah license and prove that you were actually a Savannian. And so they're going to be doing like a tour. They're going to be doing the coffee house.
Oh, yeah, we want a picture.
Yeah, it's kind of cool.
Did we get a picture of the coffee house, ladies?
The coffee house is supposed to be reopened tomorrow, is what they've said. Mm-hmm. Is what the people I know that work there said. We're supposed to be back in tomorrow.
The coffee house, we're outside with the name, but I don't know if we can get over there to take a picture right now.
They're probably not going to let you across the street.
No.
They're in Savannah for 3 weeks, normally. It could be until the middle. They've been known to film in the middle of the night when everybody. Savannah for 3 weeks, normally. It could be until the middle. They've been known to film in the middle of the night when everybody's asleep. They're filming. Usually the signs. So usually you'll see the little cones with the piece of that usually will tell you what their filming time is in this area.
That guy on the one really does the second time.
He lives here. No, he's a local. He's probably just
blowing through
because he knows he can. And there's no traffic really right here.
You can go on. They're looking for extras.
Yeah. They can't close these areas. So you've got locals just going through. They've got all the things.
Trying to get on.
Uh-huh. Any little bit.
Well, why don't they just apply to be an extra different places, I think?
They're who knows? Because they don't want to commit to that long of a day where you're sitting there for 8 hours.
Oh, sure. And extras don't get
paid, or do you? Yeah, it depends on the movie. For this one was $130 a day.
Yeah, that's not a lot of money
to sit there all day, right?
Yeah.
But you know, if you had nothing else to do,
right. We are currently where they are filming for, this is where they're filming May, December. And so what they've said is she is in here. So it's either Natalie Portman or it's Julianna Moore. I don't know who.
No, they're using this main door here to go in and out.
But they're using the whole coffee shop.
Because they were sitting on the other side of that chocolate sign.
Right, but it's like they just cut it off with the screen. It's just that there's the other
house. So yeah, if you haven't followed me before, my name's Corey. I'm a local to Savannah. I live here. I go live 7 mornings a week from 8:30 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. But we're back for a special 8 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. But we're back for a special edition Back Porch Chat from Chippewa Square, where they are currently filming. And there are a lot of onlookers. So it's exciting.
I think I'm bummed.
I am not an extra because if I were, I would not be filming right now because I would have had to sign an NDA. It was special edition because I couldn't fit enough letters to put edition.
guess I got confused as when the building started, because I was thinking,
yeah, so cool.
Thank you.
I know. That's why I'm just kind of holding it. I have a ton of crew behind me too. I want to be the person that opens and closes the door. You know who all passes them in the process? I mean,
and I was, and it was totally like one of these random things where I just walked by at the right time.
I will say historically, the cast that film here, when they're out and about, is normal. Like, you know what I mean? Like, they're very, usually very hospitable, very kind.
I mean, you can't not be.
Well, you're invading the city. I mean, look at this. Look at this.
And people are going to let you know.
Exactly. And that's the other thing. You don't want to put a bad rap on yourself, do you? I mean.
Well, or we could wait a little bit, too, because
you're super full. No one likes a rude actor.
I mean, I can understand you not wanting people to approach you, especially in this crazy era, right? Like, but there's a way you can handle that.
Does just melt into all of the crevices right here. Yeah,
when I was here this morning, they were filming behind me, and I was like, oh, and I knew they already had this close off, so I was like, oh, we're gonna come back around later. Extra, probably just an extra. You sit there all day. May, December is filming. Julianna Moore, Natalie Portman, and kid from Riverdale, but I can't ever remember his name. Yeah, I can never remember his name, but he's some kid from Riverdale. That's what I know. He apparently is quite the heartthrob. Oh, he's pretty cute.
He's got the dark hair.
He's actually kind of cute. I know nothing about him. I mean, honestly. Yeah, no, right. I know, Charles Melton. You have to remind me every time I go. So if you've never followed me before, the next 3 weeks they are filming here. We will be here the next 3 weeks. So follow me. It's an adventure. See, they're moving. They've been doing this all day. This poor crew of orange vest people. They carry that up the road, down the road, up the road, all day.
Welcome to the film business. This is what it, but when you're into it, you are into it. This gentleman
is the art. It is like
arts and crafts cart.
Well, I noticed that they were, there are certain houses that now are in the peripheral view of where they're doing filming that they've been doing some upkeeps to lately.
Oh, sure. They're like, oh, we need to.
Yeah, you got to make it just look pretty. Well, they are in that coffee shop filming right now. You're gonna sit right smack in front of us. They got into a big debuffle with me if you were here earlier because they were like, Channing Tatum's, and I was like, no, he's not. I'm telling you right now. So they are currently filming. They are currently filming for the movie May December, starring Natalie Portman, Julianna Moore, Charles Melton. It's called May December. It is a rom-com that is filming. They started production today. They are currently using our favorite coffee shop, Gallery Espresso. They are in there. Somebody is in there. Whether it's not Natalie Portman or Julianna Moore, because they have said she is in there. So it's one of the two. Do not have y'all on the gimbal because that's just a lot. What are they doing? Y'all, I don't know what they're filming. I was trying to be nice about it, but I was like, y'all, no, it's not Channing Tatum. Telling you. And then they're like, Anne Hathaway. I'm like, no, she's not. Look, I have a website that is intel. I can 100% with certainty tell you this, people. I will. Yeah, if you haven't followed me before, hit a follow button. I do go live 7 mornings a week. This is just a special edition. Chilling out, not making a scene, they're not gonna bug you. But when you're like gawking over, like they're already pointing, yeah, like they're pointing, yeah, when you're about to fall over the bushes just to see, that's when they get agitated. Here's the other thing. I guarantee you, if they go to move her, they're going to do one of two things. They are going to pull a black van up to right that corner and move her, or they're going to take her through the back, and there's a whole interweb, and take her that way. They're not staring at me. There's a big camera. I don't think y'all can see through this limb. There's a big camera, and it's not me they're staring at. It's this situation right here. No, they're staring at the screen, and it's definitely not me. They're this situation again. Again, we have active filming going on currently called May December, starring Natalie Portman, Julianna Moore, and Charles Melton.
Oh my gosh. I'm obsessed with your dog. Oh, you're... Look how adorable. Oh,
so precious.
So what are your preferred walking shoes? Do you just usually do 10 feet? You do the Birks and that works out well?
That's how I've done all my walking. Now I've gone through a few pair, but
I'm going through shoe metamorphosis because my back has been kind of messed up. So I'm back in my dance shoes.
There you go. Yeah. My mods are in here. They are responding. People just need to behave. If we can't behave, I will end the live. We do not know who it is. All they've referenced is the pronoun she, so it's one of the two. Moderators, if somebody's acting just ridiculous the whole time, if they're being ridiculous, just mute them for the entire live, because I don't have time to micromanage ridiculousness this afternoon. We are on a live film set, folks. We could get kicked out of here. They could ask me to leave, and I've told you about the integrity is super important. Okay. See, this is why I don't want to be an extra, because literally it's like background reset. Oh, I just walked this sidewalk 12 times. I'm about to walk it 13.
It's a great movie with Jim Carrey.
Ed. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's like all over again.
Same bicycle.
Yeah. Well, now I'm watching certain things, and I'm like, are they the same people over and over? Like, now I'm watching who is an extra versus who are just normal people here walking. You're respectful. They don't mess with you on the set. Oh, see this guy right here. He's got the Halloween shirt on, so he must have worked Halloween. Because he's got an earpiece in. Yeah, that's kind of fun. Inside filming.
Is it inside?
Mm-hmm.
So we won't see.
Well, you may if they finish filming.
What's that?
They're filming the movie May December. It stars Natalie Portman, Julianna Moore, and a kid from the TV series Riverdale. It's called May December, and it's got Natalie Portman, Julianna Moore, and some kid from Riverdale. Well, a lot of these people are extras.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, these are extras. Now there are some people like us that are just standing here.
They just want to see Natalie Portman.
Well, they said she is in there. So we don't know if it's Natalie or if it's Juliana. They just started production today. Yeah.
They said the coffee shop's only closed today.
Yep.
And done who?
But then they moved somewhere
Natalie
else.
Natalie Portman. Natalie Portman and Juliana.
Gallery Espresso, the coffee shop that we go into all the time. Well, they've been filming since 8:30 this morning in this whole area, so, I mean, it could be an all-day marathon.
I would stand here all day.
Well, they're here for 3 weeks filming, so not this square. They'll be all over Savannah.
Okay. I'm here for 2 days. I need to see her.
If you've never followed me, follow, because on our lives over the next few weeks, who knows who we may come across. So follow. I am a local to Savannah. I am from here. I've lived here 38 of my 44 years. I go live every 7 days a week, every morning from 8:30 to 10:30. This is just a special edition. Oh yeah, we'll definitely be in the bushes in the morning. I wonder if they're using the square tomorrow, because today is the only day. Now here's what we'll do. We'll take up residency at the coffee shop and sit there. Square tomorrow, because today is the only day. Now here's what we'll do. We'll take up residency at the coffee shop and sit there. Square tomorrow, because today is the only day. Now here's what we'll do. We'll take up residency at the coffee shop and sit there. So, I mean, I can't go.
Imagine the cleanup of that situation.
I was looking in there. Was it yesterday? I was looking in, and there's old albums like Sean Cassidy and stuff, and I was like, what in the world? Guys, I cannot control when it freezes. I apologize, but this is the nature of the beast. Chill it down. I'm up against Hollywood production. See that guy? Did you hear that guy?
Huh?
Did you hear this big guy?
No.
He said, we're just letting people stand here. We're not moving them. And the other guy goes, we're really not allowed to not let them stand here. Yeah, the big guy. He got mad.
She's organizing Snap. She's on Snap organization. She's condensing.
Mm-hmm. He got mad.
She's organizing Snap. She's on Snap organization. She's condensing.
Mm-hmm. I'm surprised they don't have somebody. Look, our homeless population will come by and they'll be like, I'm getting snacks.
Oh, clap.
Now, here's what's going to happen if they
are.
Like
some experts here.
It's in the. Could be, I mean.
We think so, yeah. Yeah, they've been kind of like.
They're getting more.
That are continual.
That's her. Is that not her?
That's her.
There she is. That was her. Yep. They got her sitting down at that table now. That was her. I don't know if you could see her, guys, but Natalie Portman just walked out. And now they're on the tour. She's teeny tiny. Yeah, I was like, oh, that's her. But nobody realized it. And those ladies just left.
Oh.
And I was like, oh, y'all just missed her.
someone,
like she's a celebrity or something.
Someone in my life. Someone in my life just said, "Oh, it's Natalie Portman. I worked with her once. She's not nice." I was like, "Oh." I'm like about to go sit up on this bench because they're doing a tour. Yeah, so now the tour.
Yeah. Oh, the Bible people, that's a nice effect that they have.
Well, they've been here. They've been here for weeks, like the Jehovah's Witnesses.
Her, they're doing makeup on her right now.
Oh, is that what they're doing?
Oh, I totally see.
Wait, where? I'm short. I can't. I'm going to be a coffee shop patron. But if you get a good picture, I may give you my number to send it to me because I can't see it.
Coffee shop patron.
Well, technically, they cannot close the squares or local businesses during production here. I kind of, well, the guy just stood in front of me. So if y'all see the guy with the blue shirt on, hold up, let me zoom in. There she is. Can y'all see her? If y'all see the guy with the blue shirt on, hold up, let me zoom in. There she is. Can y'all see her? Y'all see the one with the brown hair? The girl with the brown hair? That's Natalie Portman. Wait, where's she? Hey, he'll tell us to move.
Kindly ask Weaver to move the crafty. I would say right next to that bench or something would be ideal. No, I'm sorry, guys.
I can't lift you a little. I'm trying to be inconspicuous because there's a lot of activity going on right now. So you can see what you can see. I'd love to go sit on the bench, but they're all blocked.
That part of me wants to like buzz over to the other side.
I know, I thought that too. Can't, are they closed? They're not closed off over there, but I don't think you're gonna see because the trees on that side are too big.
All the equipment.
That too, can't, are they closed? They're not closed off over there, but I don't think you're gonna see because the trees on that side are too big.
All the equipment. I mean, honestly, this would be better.
Yeah,
something. I got a good one.
Did you get
the
points?
Let's
see.
Yeah.
They might have better zoom
energy. Well, he's at a
different angle, too, so. So I zoomed in. You can tilt.
Oh, yeah. You can definitely. Which
way to go? Where to go? Okay, yeah.
I'm waiting for it to walk. We should come back in the coffee shop.
But they're about to do something with the tour. So I wonder if they're about to bring her over here. Oh yeah, you got a better shot than I did.
Where's she? Wait, is she going somewhere?
No, she's still there.
No, she's still sitting there getting her makeup done.
The gray hair is the one doing her
Again, I don't have y'all set up on the gimbal because that is very obvious. I'm hand-holding you. I am filming the best I can without them getting antsy about it. No, supposedly it's only Natalie Portman filming right now. Thank you.
Oh, there's that girl that was, she was like, I have to see her in 2 days.
What do you mean she has to see her in 2 days?
Well, she was like, I'm only here for 2 days. She was like, I want to see Natalie Portman. She missed her. Bless her heart.
She's still there.
Yeah. Let's see if I can get her attention. She missed it, or she sees her. Oh yeah, hold on. So y'all see the gray hat lady? She is sitting right in front of the gray hat lady. There she is. She just leaned up. She is right there. Oh, yeah, they were looking for unique cars, too, for this film.
Oh, okay, yeah, they kept talking about a money.
I can't see her now. Do you see her? Oh, will you text that to her?
I will. Let's see.
I'll give her my number. I ain't scared. Oh, yeah, text her. That's fun.
Okay.
Hey, yeah, no. Well, if you do, come back over here and tell us where you're at. This is what I love about filming. You make friends with people you would never cross paths
Seriously,
with
right?
ever, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you can see her pretty good right now. See the plaid? We do have a Natalie Portman sighting, which is kind of fun. I am getting pictures. Stand by. Here she goes. She's standing up. She's standing up. Okay, so Natalie Portman is in a blue shirt. There she is. There she is. See her? She's going back in the coffee shop. That was kind of fun.
This is the kind of photo that shows up. What is she wearing? She
I know.
Has tennis shoes.
How fun, though. So, yeah, that was her, y'all. She's saying, oh, yes, you have to send it to me. I'm going to give you my number. That was a good one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. She's going in the coffee shop right now. She's in the jeans and the blue jacket, hugging the pole right now. Or no, she just went in. Maybe that's her extra.
Oh, it might be. Yeah, that's not her.
That's her stand-in right there, but that was her. Her,
oh, yeah.
Yeah, no, she was 100% her we saw. Since I'm live, I got people that would love to call me. Oh, wait. Ah, why can I not type today? Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah. No, but that was legit her. Maybe it's not. Yeah. No, but that was legit her. Maybe that's not her stand-in, but that was... We got to see her. That was fun. Thank you.
12 photos.
Did you see anything? We saw her go... Oh, you got a good one, too?
Wait, which one did you hear? We got some good
We're, like, bonding together.
video. There she is.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a good one.
The confab.
Oh, you got a good one.
Nice.
Like, yeah,
quality.
We could do better.
Well, they're here for 3 weeks. They're filming in the area for 3 weeks, and they were setting up in Monterey Square today, which tells me, because they're here till tomorrow here, I wonder if then they're heading to Monterey.
Yeah, I saw base camp over there.
Yep.
After Side Park.
Yep.
But, it's cool.
Yeah, she's filming in Savannah right now. That was her. She's in that coffee shop now filming. So yes, Natalie Portman, Julianna Moore, Charles Melton. We now have had a Natalie Portman sighting, which is really fun. I understand, guys. It is freezing. I apologize. There's not much I can do about that. See, this is how they move them right here. See this? This is how they move the celebrities around when they're filming. Are they bringing somebody else to set now? They're filming again. You know, that's a great question. Thanks for the blends. Summer extras, yes. Yeah, so like that's the right here. These people right here are all for the their tours for the movie. Because it's based in Savannah. It's set up in Savannah. That's why that guy got antsy. Look, when
that was my photo of Jennifer Aniston.
Stop.
Check it out.
Okay, that's pretty
legit. This is my one celebrity sighting prior with Jennifer Aniston.
Oh, when was that?
That's like pretty cool.
2017. Oh, okay. It was in LA.
That's pretty neat, though.
And that's when she was still with that dude she was married to.
They won't let you cross the street right now, so they're... I think this woman's an extra right here. Get this woman with the jeans, because she's, like, walking a lot. I've seen her.
And there's Jason Bateman's head.
Oh, I love him.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. He was getting a star of the walk. Or, like, the...
That oh, that's so
upon.
Fun.
I was like, what? I never will have good moments like this.
Well, you can come. You will not get anywhere close to her.
It's taking a while to send all those photos.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure. See, don't be.
Okay, I got the big light now.
Oh, yeah, because that place is dark by nature.
Is it?
Oh, yeah, it's a very kind of, if you've never been in there, it's a very odd vibe in there. Mm-hmm. So I can only imagine the lighting they're having to bring in there.
Okay, so now we have a pattern when they say cut.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they start moving around. Mm-hmm. You know, she's coming out. So.
Well, but too... Where'd he go? There's this tall guy, and he was over here standing behind us, and he got mad. He's like, y'all just letting all these people just stand here. And right after he said that, he went back across the street, and out she came. So he was not thrilled that there were just people standing and watching. But so now we need to watch him, whether he's her bodyguard. I'm looking for him. I don't see him. He must be in there with her. He says, oh, is that him? Okay, see, there's the red umbrella, not the first red umbrella, the second, see the guy with the sunglasses on top of his head? That's him.
Blue shirt.
He's got the mask down below his face.
Oh, I see.
Uh-huh. Yeah. We were talking about, we were talking about the guy that came over earlier, and he was there, and he's like, oh, y'all just letting people stand over here?
Yeah.
And no sooner did he get it back across the street, out she came. I'm like, look. I'm just a local that's fascinated with the idea of filming. It's really cool. Fascinated with the idea of filming. It's really cool.
No, it's not really disturbing anybody.
No.
disturbing anybody.
Yeah.
Even
knew that
they asked us to.
That's her.
There she is. Rolling! There she is. That's her. That's her. And they will probably do that scene 20 times.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
They're about to do that scene 20 times.
You know why I found that incredibly fascinating?
Oh my God. Sorry. I think we all did. We were all like...
so nerve-wracking.
Well, he was over here going, sorry. I know. But you know, I mean, she's used to that. Yeah, I'm not sure she's used to it. It's so quiet, like everybody's so quiet right now.
I mean, let's admit it, that's probably also why it's such a good city to film in. This is a quiet city.
Yeah, it's quiet. Locals don't bother the, you know what I mean? We have a lot of celebrities that come and fall in love with the city, and they buy places here because they're so enthralled by it. Because, like, during COVID, they were all down here because nobody knows what they're doing already. Oh, thank you, Kim. I've got two friends next to me. I didn't know them until today, and we're standing here sharing pictures and stuff. Earlier we were alone. That's about when I got here, so we've gotten closer though. We've worked our way down the line
for an hour.
I mean, you can't disrupt filming, but they can't close the squares. They can ask you not to walk in their scene. Like on the sidewalk, they can ask you not to do that. But no, other than that, you can pretty much, it's a public square. Like the coffee shop's closed today, so of course you can't go in there because they're filming, but.
New extra is going.
Oh, yes.
They're here for the next 3 weeks filming. Oh, there's quite a crowd now. There's definitely more people. Yeah, no, Andy, that would be a firm no. They're like, they were joking, but my people were like, can you go over there and like put your face against the window and look? I was like, she's like, if you're crossing, cross now. So whatever the shot is, yeah, so wherever the shot was, they weren't letting them cross over. Okay, so let's see if they're going to reset it and she's going to come back out, because all these people walked in during that process. So get yourself ready, folks. Let's see if she comes back out again. Cross now, forever hold your peace, folks. So is she gonna come back out and reset again? Cut across a couple of times now. Someone on Broad Bull Street, yes, at Chippewa Square. I like hearing the people go by and they're like, oh, they're sitting around, they're never going to see anything. I was like, oh, little do you understand. We've already seen a couple times. She's standing in front of the guy. She goes. Well, they gotta have the horse carriage because that's part of Savannah. She's almost done shooting and they're gonna take her out.
Bust her out from the kitchen. And they have all that light.
We've been on her a couple of times. Yeah, we've been on her a couple of times already. Definitely an extra.
Oh, she's yeah. I mean, first of all, no one would be wearing shorts today.
Right. I'm like, bless her heart. There's nothing happening, and I'm not pointing out at the door when they're filming because nothing's happening. Once they all go in, there's nothing.
She's like, yeah, I know.
When they start coming out is when I'll hold it toward there. But right now, there's not really a whole lot. They're all inside there doing nothing. Well, you've seen her. I've shown her multiple times. Yes, May December.
What is it?
May December with Natalie Portman, Juliana Moore, and the Natalie kid from Riverdale. Yeah, she's come out a couple times. You are being overly picky right now. She's getting some steps.
Yeah, get your steps in.
No, they're filming. Like, the movie is set in Savannah, too. Because, like, they've got a tour that's going to go around.
This must be like the July scene.
I was gonna say it's clearly summer in Savannah. And had it been last week, it was summer weather.
Oh, that's true. Even a few days ago, it would have been
based on the wardrobe they have the extras in, it alludes that it is summer based. It's warmer weather here, supposedly.
Cut.
Okay, let's get ready again because she'll come back out to reset the scene. We've only been standing here for an hour watching.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Watching.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's the scene. We've only been standing here for an hour watching.
Oh, really?
Yes.
You get sucked in and you're here and you all of a sudden cut out.
Yeah, because then he's
doing it again.
Oh, they're resetting. They're resetting, so she'll come back out. I am trying my best. I'm absolutely trying my best, guys. I'm absolutely trying my best, guys. But you're welcome. I have gotten tons of footage. I will post a story after this. I will also post this entire live on YouTube. Post a story after this. I will also post this entire live on YouTube. And usually Natalie comes out right after she does. If I go to extra, you can't get footage. That's how. He's not on set right now. That has been confirmed. It is only her. He's not on set right now. That has been confirmed. It is only her. Yeah, he's absolutely not on set. That has been 100% confirmed. It's only her today. About an hour. Well, he's like, what's happening? Boom. You had to apply and they chose you. So I applied. I wasn't chosen. So what I'm hearing from you guys is any future filming I just won't go live for, since the majority of you are just complaining the entire time.
I know, right? It's been nice.
This is Gallery Expresso. There she is. Do you see her? Everybody look. My phone's right there. There she is. Right there in the blue jacket and blue jeans. Look, my phone's right there. There she is. Right there in the blue jacket and blue jeans. She's right there at the cameras. She's right there at the cameras. Hopefully you can see her. Everybody see her? I haven't turned to the left. Does everybody see her? Nothing I can do about it, guys.
Hey, Dylan! Hey, Dylan!
So moving forward, I'm just going to mute. Anybody that complains gets muted. I'm standing up. She is right here. I can do nothing about the service. The Wi-Fi is awful in this square. Be happy I'm live.
So those girls, did y'all see the girls over there waving at her?
Yeah, I saw her wave back.
Oh, no.
I need that. I need to send that to us.
God,
we need
cute.
To be...
I can airdrop it.
Yes. Wait, I don't know if my airdrop... There were girls over there waving because I saw her. How do you airdrop? I don't know how. I don't know if my airdrop's on.
My airdrop.
Marina, Kathy, Susan.
Susan.
Okay, so then you can text
I'll
it to
text
me.
It to
yeah.
You. Thank you.
Got it.
I don't even know how to
thank
do
you.
Airdrop.
Oh my God, that's totally cute. Okay, I'll send this to you.
Thank do you. Airdrop.
Oh my God, that's totally cute. Okay, I'll send this to you. I was texting my husband. I'm like, I'm stalking Natalie Portman.
Cute. Okay, I'll send this to you.
I was texting my husband. I'm like, I'm stalking Natalie Portman. He's like, creepy.
That was. Did like, you say I'm not alone?
Me and everyone else.
Yeah, because it's kind of fun. So the girl with the brown hair, that is Natalie Portman, the actress. She is filming a movie May, December. She is filming in that coffee shop right there. Yes, I have bad service in this area. I always have bad service. So the fact that I was able to go live at all is a miracle. I'm not trying to, thank you. I'm trying not to draw attention too much because they could ask us to move. And we are pretty close to set right now. Who is? Can you see better over there?
I see him a lot.
He's clearly getting a better foot because he's going over filming and coming back over here.
He's getting some decent shots. He has a better situation.
Yeah, he does. Well, you know what? He can airdrop and then you text me and we're having a whole hee-haw all the time.
I didn't have plans.
Actually, they can. They 100% because they 100% actually can ask me to stop filming. Because I'm streaming a set live. They can 100% ask me to do. Because I'm streaming a set live. They can 100% ask me to do. because I'm streaming a set live. They can 100% ask me to do that. That's why I'm not trying to draw too much attention. She is not filming today. The only one filming right now from the three is Natalie Portman. And the tall guy right there with the mask is getting real antsy because he keeps coming over here going, we're letting people just stand here. And he just pointed over here. So trying again not to draw too much attention to ourselves. That's not how it works in Savannah, but thanks. When they are filming, they can ask you to not be in the areas that they have reserved for filming. We are technically standing in a spot that the extras are all in. We are not extras. I don't know, but he has gotten very antsy about people standing here a couple of times, which makes me wonder if she's about to come over here. Blonde and red. She's an extra. Again, the only celebrity that is on site right now is Natalie Portman. That's it. Oh, yeah, 100%. Is she still over there? Because I've lost sighting.
I think she is.
She's tiny.
She is.
I mean, she's an itty bitty. I also do not have y'all set up on a gimbal either. I'm holding you in my hands. It is chilly too. So please understand all of those pieces are happening right now. Oh, I wonder if they're about to come outside and start filming. Because they're setting up the umbrellas and stuff like that on this side.
Nice. Way to go.
Mm-hmm. I wonder.
Do we know what movie?
Yes, May, December.
Oh, the Natalie Portman.
She's out here. Okay, keep walking. You don't want to see her? That's cool. I'll try to help you. Gallery Espresso has been here in this location since 1993, so I'm not sure how you missed it. It's the oldest coffee shop in Savannah. It got moved. It didn't always stand here. So the movie stars Natalie Portman, Julianna Moore, Charles Melton from Riverdale. Those three. Currently, we have scenes being filmed with Natalie Portman. From our understanding, that is the only three people are the only current actor on set. Exactly. Thanks for all the follows. They are filming in Savannah the next 3 weeks, so we will be roaming around for the next 3 weeks in these areas. Yes, we are going to go here. They're supposed to be open tomorrow for coffee. We will start off here, 100%. There she is again. If you can see her, she is teeny tiny, but she is over there, the little brown haired girl. That's her. Yeah, because they're inside the building.
They're not currently filming right now. They're kind of on a little break. And so, yeah, they are traffic. They don't have the road closed. Yep. No, she doesn't have big hair. She has very small hair. She totally looks, is totally Natalie Portman hair. Here she comes. Watch right here. She's in the blue jacket. You're going to see her right. There she is. Y'all see her? There she goes back in the building. That was her in the blue jeans. Yep. That was her. That was Natalie Portman. Did y'all see her? Yeah, it's exciting. It makes me think they're going to start filming over here, though. Like, there's some filming because they've got it set up because it's starting to get dark. And it's got to be daytime. Oh, yeah. There's a whole crew of us. What'd you see? Because I saw her go back in.
Yeah, this was another shot. Let's see what we got here.
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need that. You got to have some.
I can't believe it, but I think.
Are you gonna go? Well, I mean, they're filming for the next.
What's that?
They're filming for the next 3 weeks, so they're gonna be on about. I need to see the other ones.
Yeah.
They're about to make us.
I'll send you these.
They're about to come. They're about to. Are you listening? Are you listening to him? So he's got officers coming to close off the square now, which means they must be coming out to film. Because he said 10 or 15 minutes. Because he said we've got two officers coming to close the square out. Which makes me think that they're coming out to film and they're going to close it off. They're losing daylight. They're up against a time crunch now. No paparazzi here. This is Savannah, Georgia. We don't have paparazzi. We are the paparazzi.
That's all we got. That's all we got, yo.
I love celebrities.
Three ragtag people on the side of the road.
And I am not. I know. Miles Teller's going to be here. Ron Howard. Yeah, it's a great crew.
The Miles Teller after Top Gun, following now.
Yeah.
That's quite the.
And then Channing Tatum comes in at the end of the month for Artemis.
Oh, yeah.
Scarlett Johansson. Yep. They're filming. Okay, so somebody told them. Okay, so there were some crazy women here earlier, and someone told them Anne Hathaway was here, and I was like, I haven't heard that on the site that I follow.
Yeah, they're filming like something called The Ideal View.
Interesting. So that was kept on the real down low then.
Yeah, I didn't see any.
Did you?
So I need to rent my house so much.
Do you know how I knew they were over here? I saw base camp yesterday.
Yeah. They were there earlier today filming.
So I walked over here thinking that they're filming the church. I didn't expect them to be.
Well, earlier, I was here this morning walking when they were filming. They didn't have the roads blocked off or anything. And so I'm walking and they're like, you can't walk that way. And I'm like, typically if they don't want you walking that road, they block it completely off.
Yeah.
And they're like, well, we're live filming. I was like, how was I supposed to know that? And then I came up here to get coffee and they were like, oh, you can't go there. I was like, well, that's lame. It's 130.
Yeah,
yeah. is 130 for this movie a day.
And that's great. I think that's
yeah, you got some great shots.
Especially the wave one.
Yeah, it's a little blurry. It's a little grainy for some reason.
Yeah, you know what?
The girls were over there and they were like little kids.
That was cute.
Like, a celebrity? It's like, yeah, it's Natalie Portman. Like, they almost fall over and they're like, we should wait. So I was standing there.
Well, you know what was cute is this morning, the school that is right here in this church,
yeah,
the older kids, the teachers were letting them out, and they would run over to where they could get to and see it, and you could hear them just giggling and just like.
It's exciting.
Oh yeah, it is exciting. It is. That is the fact. I guess it's the experience, but there's the whole set. I don't know. I think I will surpass my parking time. I'm hoping the meter people haven't come got me. I didn't think so either. No, I didn't think so either. No, that's exactly. Well,
you can
that's true.
It, can you?
It's free after 8.
Yeah, it is free after 8.
That's.
Can you extend it on the?
You can if you.
I did the printout.
Oh, but I know. You know what? If you did the printout, do you remember what the number is? It does say on the printout.
I left it on the dashboard.
I'm about to walk over to my car now. I'm gonna walk over to my car and see what I can see. I'll be back. Okay, so hello everybody. My name's Corey. I'm a local here in Savannah. We go on morning walks 7 mornings a week from 8:30 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We go back porch chatting every evening from 5:30 to about 7. Well, today I surprised you guys. We came down because I got wind that I wanted to see if stuff was filming, and boy, have we had some fun. So we have discovered they are actively filming here, and we got to see Natalie Portman a couple of times, so that was exciting. Yes, I know you're rocky. I do not have y'all set up on the gimbal because I just didn't think it was the time for the gimbal. I'm going to make sure. I don't know what time I paid to park till, and I'm hoping I don't have a ticket. So we're gonna look, and then we'll go back. Okay, no ticket. So I think I'm good. So let's go back. Yep, so we've seen her a few times. So if you've never followed me, hit the follow button. I do go live 7 days a week. We've got a lot filming here. So right now they're filming. We've got a lot filming here. So right now they're filming at Chippewa Square and Gallery Espresso. It's kind of fun. Hit the follow button, come along. Yeah, it's pretty busy, isn't it? Everybody should follow me. We're gonna sit for a few minutes and we're gonna see what we can see. So, you got a lot happening, a lot filming, a lot going on, and a lot of excitement. So, again, I'm Corey. We are in Savannah I am a local. I go live 7 mornings a week here in Savannah, and I always bring you guys along with me. This is a special film. I'm a local. I go live 7 mornings a week here in Savannah, and I always bring you guys along with me. This is a special film. Along with me. This is a special film. Because we are watching May December be filmed in Gallery Expresso. We have seen Natalie Portman a number of times. Moved us.
No, they just. I think I'm about to give up my paparazzi lifestyle then.
It's a good life, isn't it?
I need a chair.
I know. I was like, I should bring my soccer chair tomorrow. The lame. See, I wouldn't want to be the extra who's stuck outside in the cold.
I know. Look at him. He's just hanging out.
How boring.
Stiff joints.
I know, right?
Shorts. Chili.
They do something different, and I'm like, I need to stay and watch some more. They're filming the movie May December. Y'all put in some long hours, don't you?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is actually a short day. Short day, like,
ugh. Well, I told someone earlier, I said, y'all don't have cold weather, because we were in the 80s last week here.
Yeah, we're all coming from out LA and Atlanta. Really.
Oh, y'all are struggling, aren't y'all, with the cold? Well, the end of the week, it's end of the week, it's supposed to be in the 80s again, so you may be lucky.
Plus, I definitely did not pack for cold weather when I came here.
We got a Target and Walmart within a rock's throw from here.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I love how close everything is.
Yes, that is one of the perks of Savannah. Yes, that is one of the great things about this town.
I'm gonna say goodbye.
Have fun.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Yes, you too. Also, I'm sure I'll see you around. December stars Natalie Portman, Julianna Moore, and Charles Melton. Natalie Portman is in there. We have seen her a few times. She is filming. They are daylight dependent. They are running out of daylight very quickly. And the scenes they're filming today are dependent on daylight, so they're about to run up against the clock. So if you've not followed me before, hit the follow button. I do go live 7 mornings a week. Mm-hmm. She's more like a stagehand, I think. You're in here, can you please tell them what's going on for me?
It's exciting just watching.
It is, isn't it? Okay, let's chat. Since some of y'all gotta all act ridiculous up in here. All right, let's chat. My name's Corey. I live here in Savannah. They are currently filming the movie May December. May December stars Natalie Portman, Julianna Moore, and Charles Melton from Riverdale. Have been out here. They have been filming. We have seen Natalie Portman multiple times today. I wasn't talking because they were currently filming and they asked for us to be quiet. That was the end. I'm leaving. Some of y'all can't behave and we're acting ridiculous. No, it's not grumpy pants, but some of you are extremely disrespectful. And so, yeah, that's how this rolls. And if you were listening, as they were saying, they were up against the clock because all the footage for today had to be. They were up against the clock because all the footage for today had to be filmed during the daytime. And now, guess what? It's getting to be night. So we're now leaving. It was fun while it lasted. So, yeah. Apparently, I found out other filming sites. So, yeah. Apparently, I found out other filming sites. Yep, the trolls were insane. Unfortunately, I got wind that Anne Hathaway is filming as we speak. We were going to go drive over there and see what was happening. So, yeah. They're pretty much done with filming for the day because it is a daylight scene that they're filming, and they're pretty much out of daylight. Trolls are part of the gig. I agree. Sometimes, if people would just stop and listen for 2 seconds. Also, the crew, there were two, I don't know if you saw them standing in front of me, think were getting antsy that I was streaming as long as I was and had such a following of people in the live, because it's easy to pull up my live. And so they got very antsy, and when I moved, they were moving. So, yeah. So, I'm driving over to where I have been told Anne Hathaway is filming to see if we can see anything. I got tons of video and footage that I was going to post as well, because it was a lot of excitement. They are basically done filming for the day for this movie due to the fact that they're up against the daylight. Other things, if you're just coming to my live for the first time, yeah, sometimes I don't have service, so yeah, I know it freezes a lot. I can't do anything to help that. They were getting antsy. There are a lot of people watching. All of that. Yeah, it was a lot of fun to get to see Natalie Portman today. That was pretty cool. We did hit 700 people in the live, so that was a lot. They are
they're running out of time and filming because it's getting dark. So one thing's for sure, I will be cautious on what I film moving forward, because clearly if I'm on a set, it brings tons of followers. And that was just a lot. I would even set you guys up on the hands-free set and show you Savannah at night, but I can't do that because somebody will report me, which is a bummer. So you're in my cup holder. Yep, you don't see me because you're in my cup holder. I'm driving. I can't touch you because I used to have you live where I would put you in my hands-free set and we would drive and I wouldn't touch you and y'all could see all the sights and sounds. But yesterday somebody reported me from the live because they said that I was doing dangerous activities. And the squares are extremely beautiful at night. I'm cruising over here to see if we see anything happening, which we don't. But we will check tomorrow because tomorrow is going to be another day. I will be down here checking out all the fun of Savannah. But I do hope you guys enjoyed our day. It was a lot of fun today. There are lots of things going on tonight here in Savannah. But other than that, yeah, we have a frost advisory. No, workers didn't say anything. The people in the chat were annoying. Anyway, so that's all. Yeah, and I took off the gimbal because I knew it'd bring attention. So anyway, all right, guys, I will catch you later. Peace out.